1996, 16,000 employees, $1.9 billion in annual revenue in 30 different countries. We manufacture ovens, steam ovens, OTR microwaves, cooktops, in-sink dishwasher, which we'll talk about in a little bit, and water purification. We're probably one of the largest appliance companies you've never even heard of, and we have over 3,000 patents, the largest amount of patents in any appliance company in the world.
Hello everyone, this machine can make single film for stand pouch. Also, it can make third film inserting for stand pouch. We have double unwinds. For each unwinder, it's got one EPC and one automatic tension control. Let's move to pouch device. The stand pouch bag needs a pouch device to make a round hole on the bottom side, because it makes the sealing better after punching. Here is a bottom side gusset device, which is used for a single film gusset stand-up bag. Our normal range is from 35 to 70 mm. If you need a big size, we can customize for you. That is a separate insert part to make zip pouch bag. For each machine, you will get a small zip unwinder. Zip mode and water chiller are required for a zip function. Generally speaking, a 2 horsepower chiller could do the job. This model contains 5 groups of vertical sealing bars and 5 groups of cooling bars. 1 group for zipper, 4 groups for side sealing. When we look at one group, you can see the first half, this is for heat sealing, and the other side, that is for cooling. Those are 2 pieces of knives, which can cut off waste film and align the bags. You will have this waste film rewinder. This is our latest zipper flattening device this year. We've made a new design. For the first procedure, we use the ultrasonic device to press and flatten the zipper. And then, with a reinforced zipper pressing device, based on an advanced modification on the bottom sealing bar. This makes our zipper sealing better than before, no water leakage. This machine has 3 groups of bottom sealing bars and 1 group of bottom cooling bar. We give each machine 2 sets of standard pouch device. Now I want to talk about our computer control box. We've got Yaskawa Inventor, Motto, a Panasonic PLC, Winfield display. The machine can support English and Chinese. If you need other language, we can add them. Thank you for your watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.